but release the super secret bonus ultimate challenge, head to ESU, if you dare. Wow. Wow, evil laughs are so much harder to pull off than they seem.
Man, he's right. Do bad guys take classes in this stuff?
Hey, a bunch of Raptus EVs walked off the street and took hostages.
School here? Step up to the prompt and live the story for yourself.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
On the very first day of class.
Wah! I'll bash you into bird seed, Spider-Man!
My best vulture.
Oh, we had fun with this.
Vulture's old research partner, Greg Benson, taught at ESU. Vulture tried to take Bestman out. I tried to stop him. Tell you what, my... Despite his heart.
Love Pete's stories.
Always meddling, Spider-Man! Why won't you let me commit my senseless, overly dramatic crimes and thieves?
Feel like Pete's working out some stuff with this vulture imitation.
I'm old and I hate you! Get off my lawn! Early bird special! Casual racism that it's not worth it to challenge me on!
Too real.
Have I told you I like Shakespeare? I do. I love him. But I misquote Hamlet every time we fight and refuse to admit it. To be or like not. No! No!
It was a tough fight, but he was weakening. Then, just as I thought I might actually win, Vulture's eviler twin brother showed up to help. No, actually, Robin. I was exhausted. I was really injured. Man, it felt like a
Spike, no!
How does it feel to be a metaphor for youthful inexperience? Vulture number two! Great Vulture number one! I love being used to illustrate the importance of pacing yourself during a battle!
How long has Pete been making this?
Hey, Vulture number two! When should you buy a bird? I'm going cheap.
I've been waiting for the bird jokes to come out.
Avenge me, brother! No! You defeated my metaphorical brother! I'm metaphorically pinned, Spider-Man!
And I'm metaphorically loving this.
Won't get me going? See MJ and Harry in the courtyard cheering me on. They believed in me. So I did.
I see what Pete's doing. Fight with the message. The thematic structure. Be fast!
I'd always be a kid from Queens at heart, but I could carry that strength anywhere. To Manhattan, to the West Coast, heck, even to Sicaria. Weird to think, but I owe it all to an old man in a bird costume. I should really write him a thank you note. Anyway, nice work, Miles. Holographic spider training officially complete.
That was some great training. Kudos to Pete on super clean combat design.
Another Christmas gone.
Messing with a billboard, FYI.